They are citizens of their own countries. People from Europe, USA, Russia, Japan, etc. come to India to study, to visit or to work in various industrial sectors. Ambassadors of different countries stay in India but are not Indian citizens. So they also live in India but they have no Indian citizenship. If they live 5 years or more in one country, then they take Indian citizenship. Or if they married with a girl or boy, then they take Indian citizenship. Citizenship means to stay permanently in a country, to enjoy the rights given by a state, and to perform the duties entrusted to a person. A person gets or loses a citizenship according to the rules prescribed in the Constitution of India. According to the Constitution, single citizenship is given by the Union Government to all citizens of India. Citizens may belong to Gujarat or Maharashtra, but he is not entitled to get dual citizenship of the state and the union. Means if election in Gujarat, so Maharashtrian people, they live in Gujarat, they have not right to vote in Gujarat elections. He gets the only one citizenship, and that is the citizenship of India. Now, how to get an Indian citizenship? There are four ways to getting an Indian citizenship: by birth, by law, by registration, and by being a resident for a definite time period. A person who is born in India gets Indian citizenship automatically. A child who is born in a foreign country but has the Indian parents has the right to Indian citizenship. For example, Sri Sheikh and his wife are both Indians and are staying in the USA. Nadeem, their son, is born. Sri Sheikh registers the name of Nadeem in the office of the Indian ambassador. Thus, Nadeem gets the citizenship of two countries, USA and India. However, when Nadeem becomes an adult, he has the citizenship of any one country of his choice, if he want to live in India or if he want to live in US. Being born to Indian parents is a very natural way to acquiring Indian citizenship. Even foreigners can acquire Indian citizenship by applying to the government of India after a very long stay. However, there are some conditions. The three conditions are there: to surrender the citizenship of the foreign country at the time of application. He should be a resident of India for more than 5 years. And third, the intention of the applicant must be one of permanent residence. However, if a foreigner marries an Indian citizen, he or she then becomes an Indian citizenship. So there are four ways to become Indian citizenship. Now, if an Indian, now you see first thing, Botham was born in New York. He became a resident of India in the year 2002. He applied for Indian citizenship in the year 2009. In this case, will he be given Indian citizenship or not? Why? Lucy of Canada marries Professor Jani of Gujarat in the year 2005. Will she be given Indian citizenship and why? So now you see, if an Indian citizen commits the serious crime of betrayal, desdroh, then he loses the citizenship of India. Rajul said, Dadaji, I have got lot of information about citizen and citizenship from you, which I will pass on my friends. So this is the last lecture. Now, chapter number 4, explain in next time.